The Federal Ministry of International Trade joins over 170 countries in commemorating the 2021 Global Entrepreneurship Week with a week of activities. According to Wendy Phipps, Minister of International Trade, the week is being held under the theme Forward Building Better, Creating Equality and Equity Through Entrepreneurship. The intention will be on the contribution that entrepreneurship makes in the socio-economic development of St. Kitts and Nevis.
Global Entrepreneurship Week is an ideal opportunity for our young people to show our country how they can grow businesses from the vision and idea phase to business planning to financing and eventually to business startup in order to sell high-quality goods and services in the market in a manner that is driven by consumer demand, business environment, innovation, and business trends in the respective sectors of investment. The week of activities is also intended to demonstrate that our successful entrepreneurs are those individuals, regardless of age, who recognize a need or gap in the market, develop a business idea to fill that need or gap, and have willingly taken considerable measured risks in starting that business with the aim of earning profits from it. To ensure longevity, growth, and resilience in the business, these entrepreneurs will make it a priority to ensure that some of their profits are reinvested back into the business, or else the enterprise will remain confined, stifled, and restrained.
According to Minister Phipps, some of the week's activities will be coordinated through the Small Business Development Center.
In light of the prevailing COVID-19 pandemic and its resultant challenges to businesses the world over, the Global Entrepreneurship Network, GEN, has chosen some two areas of focus for the 2021 observance of Global Entrepreneurship Week. These areas are equality and equity. Among the major events planned by the Ministry of International Trade, Commerce, Consumer Affairs and Labour for the 2021 observance of Global Entrepreneurship Week are the following. On Monday, November 15th, the official address by the Minister to launch the Week of Activities and the launch of the SBDC St. Kitts Registry. On Wednesday, November 17th, there's a special feature called Highlighting Women in Business, and this will be showcased on the SBDC Facebook page. On Thursday, November 18th, participation in the ZIZ panel discussion on the topic, What Marketing Looks Like Today, The Game Changer. The moderator of this session is Ms. Patrice Harris, and the panelists are Desi Brown, Jihan Williams, Jonathan Brown, Jade Johnson, Azim Bailey, Shayola Hewlett, and Latoya Davis. And on Friday, November 19th, the climax of storytelling, a special feature that started on November 5th on the SBDC Facebook page that encourages entrepreneurs to tell the public about their small business story, how they got into business, their challenges, successes, and learning experiences. Stories with the most Facebook likes will win $500.
The Caribbean Development Bank indicates that their support for entrepreneurship is about small business development in an effort to reduce unemployment in the region. Glenn Barrett reporting for SKN Newsline.